Hey guys, this is Plessy78. Welcome back to Skyrim. We're just now going into the Bleak Falls barrel, where we're gonna get the golden claw back for that guy. And I have a companion with me. I have Fatal. So, yeah. Okay, first entrance, first room is gonna be two bandits. I'm gonna first take down one, hopefully with a headshot and a bow. See, there they are up there. And after I get these two kills, it'll probably make me level up. Okay, this guy needs to be quiet though. Aim, shoot. Dead. Oh, she dodged that. Okay. All taken care of. Hold on, let me turn something down real quick. Okay. Let's do some stuff with these guys. Skeever tails. Somehow I did not level up. I thought I would level up from that. Maybe you don't get XP from killing enemies? I thought you did, but... Maybe that's just Fallout. Okay. The reason I'm taking all this food and skeever tails is because, it gives me... I can sell it for gold in Riverwood. But I can't sell it in Riverwood for long. I still not leveled up. Still at level 3. I'm gonna take this. This is the spider part. I think. There's an urn. They're both empty. Skeevers. Ooh, I want to kill this guy. I don't want the trap to kill him. How did that one not work? Oh, steal my kill, okay. Why did I not get my arrows back from killing him? I should be able to. Wait. Iron arrow. Oh, okay. Remember, it's kill everything. That's why I decided to kill him, not like the trap do it. Okay, this is really easy to do. So it's snake will. Snake. It's not turning. Oh, do I have to pull the lever first? Because he didn't do it. I'm gonna pull it and then immediately run away. He's just sitting there. Okay. So now snake will. Still won't let me move them. Do I have to do it again? Oh, I got it. What do I do now? It's not letting me make these things move. I know what the code is, it just doesn't really do it. I'm seriously pressing A. Is it broke or something? Let me try reloading a save. Maybe it's not that safe. I think it's at the beginning. It is. This is just a glitch, but still. It won't let me move it. Move. I think we had to let that guy do it. Let me reload a save from earlier. It's gonna take a long time to get back. We barely did anything in this video. It's annoying. Back at this part again. I'm not even gonna bother getting any of the loot from these guys since I've already done it before. Yes, I'm here. I'm never gonna do a stealth on these guys. Okay, now I've leveled up. Let me get the stuff from this chest. Again, but we're gonna need that for something else down the road. I think I'm gonna do archery again. Okay, you follow me. Skip all this stuff, this doesn't matter. And I'll let this guy do his thing. I'll take the potion. I'll let this guy die. The bandit. Okay, now you sit back, let him pull the lever. And he's gonna die. Okay, he's dead. No, I should be able to turn the things. If not, the game just glitched and broken. Okay, will it work now? Yep, it works. Okay. Snake, whale. Okay. Turn this. Okay, it opens up. There's gonna be a bunch of skeevers that come out of there. I get some loot. Okay. I'll be right back. My mom is talking to my sister about stuff. About this party that we should be going to right now. I need to finish this before I go, though. Okay, just keep going. Here's the spider part. You drop down from the ceiling. Okay, now what is my... Hold on. It said that I just got... I swear I just got poisoned. I just got poisoned, didn't I? I shouldn't see it in here. Why does it keep happening? I just got poisoned, but it didn't do anything. Oh. Okay, it poisoned me, but nothing happened.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
I already know about this guy, so...
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Okay.
Sweet breath of arcade. Thank you.
I'm gonna kill him as soon as he gets down, though.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
No one cares. He had the golden claw. See? Let's read his journal, shall we? Okay. No, go back to it. It keeps freezing whenever I press B. Books. Arvel's journey. My fingers are trembling. The golden claw is finally in my hands, and with it, the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool Lucan Valerius had no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Falls Barrow. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock that door. The legend says there is a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away. But that, when you have the golden claw, the solution is not the palm, is in the palm of your hands. That's... journal. I'll sell that later. Gold. This is the drought part.
Don't like the looks of this.
Is it drought or drought? I think it's pronounced drought, but I call it drought. It's drought. Or drogger. I don't know. I call them zombies. That's what they are. They're all dead now. Then let me check the skeleton that I saw back here. What's a dragger? Or dragger? I don't know. Where's the restless one? There's always a restless one that you can kill, like, but you don't have to. I don't see it. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna step on that pressure plate right there. Here he is. I'm gonna kill this guy real quick. Oh, it's not him. That guy's dead. Okay, this is the end of Skyrim. Kill everything part. Honestly, that was 3, 4, 5, 6. I think it's 7. So yeah, bye guys.